What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Quan, man. Come with another video, you feel me, man? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, because you already know it's a banger, you feel me? Y'all seen the title. Y'all know what it is, man. So let's get into this video, man. Let's get this intro popping, you dig?
It's Quan's world, I'm on Zone City. Nigga, straight from Boulder Crest. When I started doing it on YouTube, who would know the rest? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, leave a comment. And subscribe to the gang, they in the description. I'm with the gang, I'm just with my family, no friends. Now I'm getting a check from you too, Guinea Benjamin. Nigga won't try me ever again, cause he gone D.I.E. Put him in the grave, saying R.I.P. Make sure you share my channel to all your friends. Yeah, yeah, Young Quan, we just winning. It's Quan's world, it's Quan's world, Quan's world.
So, as y'all seen the title, man, y'all know we're doing a Q&A today. You feel me, man? Got these questions from Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, go follow me. _yrn.quan on Instagram, you feel me? You feel me? I might follow back, you feel me? If you go follow right now. And as y'all see, my subscribers just reached 2.1k. You feel me? I'm trying to hit 5k before the end of this year. And I know y'all can help me get there. So, yeah, man, let's get into this video, man. You feel me? I got these questions from Instagram, like I just said. Yeah. First question. When is my birthday? My birthday is January 8th. Not saying to you. Long for all you did, you know what I'm saying? So that made me a Capricorn, you feel me? The best sign ever. Like, Capricorn, we end here, and we start here. Doing it. Nobody, you feel me? So, yeah, that's question number one. I don't even know how many questions I'm finna do. Question number two. What college do I go to? I go to Columbia State University. And I run track down here, you feel me? It's like 2 hours, like an hour and a half from Atlanta, 2 hours, depending on traffic. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Cool down here. Right by Alabama. You feel me? Like 5-10 minutes from Alabama. So yeah. Question number three. Do I consider myself an influencer? Actually not really. But some folks do consider me like an influencer because of the following I got. You know what I'm saying? And the people who watch my stuff on Instagram, Snapchat, and some of my YouTube subscribers. You feel me? But I don't really feel that way. So I just putting out good content, having fun, you feel me? And that's just what I'm doing, you feel me? Is on the tool, I'm coming with pranks soon, man. I'm editing pranks right now, man. They dropping next week or two. Whenever I drop this video, the prank gonna drop the next week. Guarantee, no cap. You feel me? We finna get in public interviews. I still finna go to the mall and do some of them. And not it, man. I'm finna go crazy. You feel me? Y'all just help me out to share everything to everybody I know. So it could grow. Get big, you dig what I'm saying? I forgot what question I'm on, but I think it's four questions. Question number four is, how do I know so much about music? Like how to record vocals and stuff like that on Pro Tools. Honestly, I learned all that from just watching other folks' YouTube videos, man. I'm not finna cap. You feel me? That's how I learned most of it. From watching other YouTube videos on how to record, how to mix, how to master, all that good stuff. Cause I'm not even finna cap. GarageBand is free. I was doing most of that stuff on GarageBand before I got Pro Tools. You feel me? Auto-tune, EFX, plus and all that. I was doing it on free stuff till I got the money to get it. And now I'm doing it like that. Making money, mixing stuff for other folks. Now you know what I'm saying? That's how I got good at it, by practicing. You know what I'm saying? Question number five. What YouTubers or what big YouTubers do I plan on collabing with soon? Honestly, I just gotta wait and see, you feel me? But hey, when it happened, it happened. When I drop the video, y'all gonna see then. You feel me? I got some big stuff on, you feel me? Finna be working with some big YouTubers. Finna be working with some big influencers on Instagram, TikTok, you name it, Facebook. That's it, but not for real though. Finna be going crazy this year for the rest of the this year. And beginning next year, we're going to be going down. So, yeah. Question number 6 is basically, when I'm going to do some monkey app videos, since they just brought the monkey app back, but it's a website or whatever. So, I just recorded one of them last night. I'm not even finna cap. So, I'm going to drop that. I don't know when I'm going to drop it, but I just recorded one. I'm done editing. I just got to make a thumbnail for that. So, that's on the way too. You did it. Okay. Shit! Big time out. If y'all still watching, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell so you know when I upload, you feel me? Because now, I'm bringing all the fun back to it, man. We finna be lit, you feel me? Make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram so y'all can participate and send me questions for these next Q&As at _wiring.quan. You know what I'm saying? Hit my Snapchat up at youngquan17. I'ma put it in the description of it. You know what I'm saying? Just follow me on all my socials so y'all can be active for these next Q&As. And let me know what y'all want to see. Like, comment, subscribe, man. You feel me? And let me know if y'all mess with these vids. I forgot what question I was on. But next question is, what's your favorite fast food spot or favorite fast food place to go to? I'm going to have to say Chick-fil-A, bro. Because on campus, man, I eat Chick-fil-A, bro. 3 days a week, man. I ain't even a cap. I be at Chick-fil-A down there every day. So I'm going to go with Chick-fil-A. And second, I'm going to go with Wendy's second. Because since they brought back them spicy nuggets. Oh my gosh. Wait. But y'all can't tell me nothing. You feel me? Next question is, how long have I had my locks?
Tony.
My dreads. Oh, I had them for like a year. Well, no, like a year and a half, I think. I really don't even remember, to be honest with you. Mama, I'm gonna say a year and a half. I had them for a year and a half. I don't plan on cutting them. You know what I'm saying? But you never know what the future happens, so I might, you feel me? Hair is just hair grow back. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. Honestly, it's a lot of questions, so I'm probably not even, that's probably the last one I'm finna answer. Well, I'm gonna break the video up, you know what I'm saying, to multiple Q&As or whatever. You feel me? Cause it's like a good 50 questions here. So that's gonna be the last question. I answer for y'all, man. Appreciate y'all for watching, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all hit the bell if y'all like this upload. The next video is finna be a lit one, bro. It's just a nice little Q&A, man. Get back into the consistent vibes, you feel me? And yo, y'all hit me hit 5K before the end of this show. You did what I'm saying. And that's it. Your boy, it's your boy, Quan in the flesh, man. Quan's World, the channel. We the latest on YouTube, man. Let's go. Turn me up, man. But not for real, though. Quan's World, let's go.